Big deal with coughing.
Tap bar?
Yeah.
Get on my level. Hey, what's up, nerds?
Not much,
hey,
man.
What's up, John?
How you doing?
What are you guys up to?
We're just studying at the Cap Bar.
Studying on a Friday?
Well, yeah, we have a test on, not this Monday, but 3 weeks from Monday that we're just catching up on.
Not to mention, we go to one of America's top liberal arts colleges for free thinkers.
Dude, come on, take a break. Let's go to Rush.
So, what do you guys want to get?
Well, I don't have a lot of money right now.
Hey, how about we all go in on a lottery ticket? I mean, we might get lucky or something.
I'm down.
Never done.
I'm down.
Yeah.
$5 lottery ticket, please, Reggie. Thank you, King.
Alright, hey, stop.
How much?
$500.
Raj, what do you want?
Got the winning lottery ticket right here.
Wait, well, what do we do now?
All right, let's go party.
John,
way too much sugar.
I know, man. Wait,
where's Antonio?
What, do you see him? Antonio?
Antonio!
Antonio! Oh, Antonio!
Come on, man.
Antonio! No! No!
I can't believe it's already been 10 years.
Should have never bought that lottery ticket to begin with.
It's funny, isn't it?
What's that?
But just when we thought we got everything we ever wanted, we lost what mattered most.
A human life?
No, a friend.
Arby's?
Japan.
Arby's.
She's a good girl. Loves her mama, loves Jesus, in America too. She's a good girl. She's crazy about Elvis. Loves horses and her boyfriend too. And it's a long day living in Reseda. There's a freeway running through the yard, and I'm a bad.